Solar supporters are taking their cause straight to state lawmakers. They want to make sun-powered panels more affordable. Advocates say they tried to put a proposal on the November ballot to bring down prices for rooftop solar customers, but the state Supreme Court says they can't do it. This Tuesday, members of an energy task force will talk about a policy change to make rooftop solar cheaper for new customers.